everyone, and here's a devotional for Friday, May 18th, 2018. What then shall we say in response to this? If God is for us, who can be against us? Romans 8:31, NIV. In Judges chapter 6 and 7, we read of how Gideon and only 300 men conquered the Midianites. Even if Gideon were fighting them all by himself, he still would have conquered them. Why? Because God was on his side. So I ask you, if God is for you, who can be against you? Praise God, isn't that awesome? So God gave me this song about that, and I'm just going to sing the chorus for us, if I remember the words. It's been a while since I've done this one. If God be for me, who can be against me? I won't let fear consume my mind. Though the enemy rages, I know my God is able. His love and peace, I know I'll find. Praise God. So, may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.